Sorry, sucker.
The new world. People who live their whole lives in
Hello, Atomic Blimp Services. How can I help you today? I have one available right now. I'll have them drop it off as soon as possible.
So everything he says is making them uncomfortable?
Yeah.
Huh? Shall we take advantage of this?
Thank you for your business. Call us anytime.
Oh, can I wink at this freaking girl? Winking. Yeah, I like it. Winking, I'm winking. They love money. And I think you got that money from the strip club, right?
Nothing. Could we just please, for once, read from the book? The boy and the girl had no idea of the changes they would soon be facing. Everything was different, including their own bodies. What the?
You're reading your health book.
Quarter boarding page 73. I don't understand it. It makes no sense. It looks impossible.
Riley, what is going on here?
Sparkle kissed my hand.
You did?
It was glorious.
It was. I went home and questioned everything.
And where were you while all of this?
Oh, sorry, dude. I didn't mean to. I mean, seriously. You're just using your flashlight like a retard. I wonder how you can use weapons in this thing.
In this semi-formal, I think a girl like you deserves to be swept off her feet.
Rocks Riley's world.
What do I do here?
That's up to you, Riley. Yeah, I'll make it easy for you.
Get turned up for an all-new Girl Meets World.
How you doing?
Friday at 8:30 on Disney Channel.
Okay, bye. I ain't gonna fight y'all. I don't wanna freaking fight. Crap, I forgot. You don't have a parachute. Dang it. Oh, crap. Die.
Believe it or not, you can farm almost anywhere, like rooftops, warehouses.
Even the waters of Penco, Washington, the home of the oldest mussel farm in the United States.
Mussel farm is a little bit more than the farm.
Okay. That's I was a security guard. Now they can locate our location. Oh my gosh, this car is so nice and beautiful. Can I just like open the door? I mean, seriously, freaking tired of this crap. I'm gonna do all for the shit. Let's go check out the dead body. Wait. He didn't come back to life. So that means.
Oh, you hit me high. I'll put you in the bag.
Did you put that body in the bag? You ugly size. Stay down. Stay down! Retard! You too! Tell your mom I say hi, by the way, because me and her banged each other. You're the prostitute, she told me. Aw, you little motherfucker. Please don't tell me nothing. Oh gosh, I didn't even go that fast. Ooh. dang, he died. Oh, crap!
What are we?
Are we boyfriend and girlfriend?
Are we?
I don't know. You wanna?
I don't know.
You wanna have some sex in the bed? Oh my gosh, it's like...
What just happened? Do I have my first boyfriend? I don't know. What just happened?
You know, I always wonder what's in that kind of little body of yours. So let me see. Stay down, like. Wait, what? Whoa! Did he just steal my car? Oh, what's my whip? He just stole my car. He just stole my car. Get out of the car, you idiot. You tired of me? And you ran over to that body. How disrespectful. Hey, let me ask you a question, idiot. Get out of the car. How is all blood in the stains, man? How much sins can you do, dude? Oh, I'm gonna watch out. The murderer is right next to me. Kill him. Get over him, mother. Okay, so, you little sucker. Oh, we're all going our separate ways. So that means we're squared. That means the cops don't ever have to see me again. Woohoo!
I am eyes on target.
Oh my gosh, I almost died there. Well, the car was freaking humping the railway, so I couldn't do anything.